Charger Lab got a Qi2 magnetic wireless charger from Ugreen that supports 15 watts wireless fast charging. And it comes with an integrated USB-C braided cable. The front of the box is printed with Ugreen product appearance Qi2 15 watts and other selling points. Next, let's take it apart to see its internal components and structure. Remove the plastic film and open the box. The box contains the wireless charger and some documents. It comes with an integrated USB-C cable. The case of the USB-C connector is made of metal sprayed with silver metallic paint and has Ugreen printed on the front. The braided cable is silvery white and has good workmanship. There is a product information label on the cable. Model is W703. It can support input of 5 volts, 3 amp, 9 volts, 2.22 amp. The maximum output power is 15 watts. The back has the Qi2 logo indicating that it supports the latest Qi2 wireless charging standard. The back of the charging panel is made of aluminum alloy. The center is laser engraved with Ugreen. And it has a raised design. The front surface is covered with silicone, which feels good to the touch. The length of the USB-C cable is about 156 centimeters. The diameter of the wireless charging panel is about 60 millimeters. The thickness is about 11 millimeters. The weight is about 108 grams. Next, let's start to take it apart. First, pry off the front cover of the wireless charger. The wireless charging module and the aluminum alloy case are fixed with tape. The braided cable is fixed in the case by screws. Remove the fixing screws. The cable is equipped with a copper ring to tighten it to prevent it from loosening. The wires are connected to the wireless charging module by soldering, and the soldering points are insulated with glue. Separate the wires and wireless charging module. There is a shielding net and tin foil inside the cable for shielding. Remove the metal case and find a circular PCBA module inside the case. The metal case is made by stamping process. Continue to take it apart. Here is the PCBA module. There is a layer of conductive fabric between the PCBA module and the case. Remove the PCBA module. The wireless charging master control chip secure authenticator alloy inductor MOSFET and MLCC capacitors are on the front of the PCBA module. A large area of copper is exposed on the back of the PCBA module to enhance heat dissipation. The wireless charging master control chip is from NuVolta. It integrates a buck and boost controller. The crystal oscillator is used for the wireless charging master control chip. 41.039 MHz. The secure authenticator is from Fudan. It supports multiple security algorithms and has multiple protection capabilities. The dual op amp for signal demodulation is from Gainsil. There is the alloy inductor. 4.7 microhenry. The MOSFET used for the synchronous boost is from VG Semi and adopts PDFN3333 package. 30 volts 10 milliohm. These two MOSFETs for wireless charging are from VG Semi. The MOSFET used for resonant capacitor switching is from AGM Semi and adopts PDFN 3.3 by 3.3 package. 60 volts 13 milliohm. NuVolta is printed on the edge of the PCB. Well, those are all components of the Ugreen 15 watts Qi2 wireless charger. It uses an aluminum alloy case to improve heat dissipation. The charging panel is made of silicone to avoid wear and tear on the phone during use. After taking it apart, we found it adopts a wireless charging master control chip from Nuvolta. The overall workmanship is pretty good. Okay. That's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.